Welcome to the Cisco Implementing Secure Converged Wide Area Networks video series. Now, I wanted to give you a sneak preview as to what this video series is going to offer. For those of you that are updating from the old version of the CCNP curriculum, a lot has changed. Let me just pop this up for you just to show you where we came from. In the old days, it's funny to say that, the CCNP consisted of four different exams. We had BSCI focusing on routing, and hey, we've got BSCI again in the new one, right? We had BCMSN focused on switching, and hey, we've got BCMSN in the new one. But suddenly we had BCRAN, which was Building Cisco Remote Access Networks, which is gone, and replaced by Implementing Secure Converged Wide Area Networks. That's what we're talking about here. And then, of course, CIT, the troubleshooting, replaced by Optimizing Converged Cisco Networks. What I want to emphasize is everything's changed. When I went through and taught the old CCNP curriculum and talked about building Cisco Remote Access Networks, I thought, oh, great, they've got a replacement BCRAN course. It needed an update. ISCW, that's going to be fantastic. We're going to go through there. We're going to talk about, you know, maybe advanced frame relay and ATM. And, oh, was I wrong. Everything has changed. ISDN, it's gone. The frame relay, not even mentioned. ATM isn't even breathed about because everything's new and everything's changed. I wanted to emphasize this because this is the breakdown of the major topics I'm going to be talking about in the ISCW video series. First thing that I want you to notice is that we have one section that implements the word WAN. Understanding new WAN technologies. That's where we're going to talk about things like DSL and cable technologies, things that have, you know, been out for quite some time but haven't even been breathed about in the CCNP track until now. We then will talk about MPLS, which is the next generation WAN technology. It's not even a WAN technology. What am I thinking? Everything's changed. MPLS is label switching, which is implemented on top of existing LAN technologies. We'll talk about how that works and why it's going to change the world. World-changing things here. Then look at these last three topics, and by far, this is the vast majority of the video series. I want to just give you some perspective here. Understanding new WAN technologies, probably about four videos. Multi-protocol label switching, three videos. The IPsec VPNs network lockdown and defending the network. Well, I'm looking at my chart here and can't subtract in my head, but we're looking at somewhere around 15 different videos that make up that series. This is far more than a wide area network course. This is a security curriculum. For those of you that have thoughts about getting into the CCSP track and pursuing security certifications, taking this will give you a huge head start because you're going to see a ton of overlap. As a matter of fact, those three major sections, VPNs, locking down the network, and defending the network, comprise a large chunk of the first two certification exams you plan on taking for the CCSP. That would be SND and SNRS. You'll see exactly identical topics talked about in here that you'll see in there. The reason everything has changed is because Cisco has realized that you can't really be a solid network technician, even in routing and switching, a CCNP, if you're deploying networks without security. So I do want to emphasize that a vast majority of what we're going to talk about is all security focused. By the time you're done here, and let me talk about what we'll be covering in each of these sections, IPsec VPNs will be implementing both site-to-site VPNs and remote access VPNs. Network lockdown, we'll talk about how to defend against different attacks, how to secure management access to your routers, using access lists beyond just standard and extended access lists, implementing Cisco AAA, and securing all of your network management interfaces on your router. And when I say that, I mean protocols as well, like SNMP, SSH, all those are going to be implemented. Finally, when we look at defending the network, we're going to look at a new feature called the Cisco IOS Firewall, which is a repackaging of an old feature called CBAC. We'll then look at implementing IPS, intrusion prevention systems, on your routers to defend the network. I hope you enjoy the series.